My ass itches.
Fucking finger in her butthole somewhere. Yeah, the Greybeards, right outside the Greybeards Palace.
Oh, yeah, okay. Talk to you later, my boy. Alrighty, Taco. Take care. Have a good fun.
I have all your shit. It's still in here in this chest.
Is that Ugu? Yep, alrighty.
Oh, shit. God damn, okay, you came here quick.
Well, I just fast travel, dude. That's I'll be sassy all I want. Yeah, AJ, that's how it's going. That's how you do it. I'm gonna make sure I don't die.
Ooga booga fears nothing.
Except me.
My ass itches.
Ooh. Enough to buy two of the base breeze homes.
Okay, this ice wolf is kicking my ass. I am going to die.
Alrighty, on my way down.
I don't know where Lydia is. She was right with me. That thing is staring at my cheeks, Fable.
I'm trying my best to get there as fast as I can, okay? Cut me some damn slack.
Where is Lydia? I just want to know where fucking Lydia is.
Probably backwards. Fucking
finger in her butthole somewhere. Can't get me right here.
Yeah, stay on one of those platforms where it can't get you, and then I'll make my way down.
I need help.
I'm getting there, Jesus.
I super duper magic help. Ooga booga scared. Ooga booga fears nothing.
Admit it, you needed my help.
Ooga booga is just really weak at the moment.
Alrighty, have fun with that wolf. I'll be at High Hrothgar when you need me.
I can run like a bitch. Ooga booga fears nothing. Fuck. Aha, ice wolf! Eat my balls. You can have Lydia. Lydia will kill you eventually. Actually, I think it's still chasing me. You're lucky I don't have Fusrada. Oh, I just saw lightning zaps. Fable! Ooga booga fears nothing. Stop! He's right here! I didn't know he could follow me right there. As I have no potions.
Okay, where's the damn wolf so I can kill it?
Ooga booga fears nothing.
On your right. Yeah. Ah!
Lydia's fighting him. I can't be a bitch now.
Get him.
That 15% extra damage doesn't do much. We got him. We'll get him. As long as Lydia can just take the hits, we'll beat that ass.
If I could see it, I would help, but...
We beat that ass, beat that ass, beat that ass, beat that ass, where me and Lydia are. Yeah, he's in between both of us. Oh, you hit him.
Oh, nice. Did I hit him again?
I think so.
Yeah!
But I don't think. But I don't think you're actually hurting him, though.
I'm doing a little bit of damage.
Yeah! Beat that ass! Beat that ass! Shove the sword up his butt! Yeah! 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 We did it, Lydia. Good job. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you in your leg.
You know Lydia's just carrying your burdens, right?
Wonder. Come here, Lydia. Oh my god!
You killed Lydia. You,
Lydia?
Bastard.
Hello?
Lydia ain't coming back today.
Lydia? Hello? Can you come back? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Fable, I want to see if this works on you.
Don't you dare!
Lydia, come back!
Get the fuck away from me. If you're gonna try using that spell on me, I'm going in the high front.
Oh, hey, hey, Lydia's back! Hey, welcome back! Hey! You're back, how was the trip? Did you enjoy it?
Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Each his own. Uh-oh, yeah, they're here for me too. Cultists?
Dio! Ho, nukatte kuru no ka? Nigezu ni kono Dio ni chikazuite kuru no ka? Chikazuka nakya, teme o buchi nomese nai nde na. Ho ho! Dewa juubun chikazuku ga yoi.
I'm running away, running away, running away, running away.
Ain't no bitch! Get him, Lydia! Why is there four?!
Cause my cultists are there too.
My game crashed. Fable? I was talking to him, and when I finished, I was staring at your dick. Literally, I was staring at your fucking dark elf wiener.
Alrighty, there you are.
Come here, bitches. Oh my god, two more spawned. You're the one they call dragon. And then they died.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will.
And then naked.
These are the ones you gotta deal with. The lie has already taken root in the heart. So we shall expose to them. Okay, get ready for a fight. Appears, all shall bear witness. I'm quick saving.
Kill
the
kids!
Oh shit, I fucked up bad.
I died. It shot a fireball and I instantly died.
It's like, stop right there, criminal scum. No one breaks the law on my watch. I'm like, oh, fuck. Wait. Wait for me.
Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Fuck.
They're still going to talk to you. Run around. I'm on it. Already. I'm down there if you want to start talking to him. Okay. I got you. Oh, shit. Did you just shrug them the hell off?
No, they started walking off at first. Ow!
Sorry.
It's shooting fire! Ow! 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 I got
He keeps healing.
Help! Someone's being attacked. Help! Someone's being attacked! I like how why is she doing her smithing on this person? What is she doing? Are you trying to shave his chest hair?
Are you trying to shave his chest hair?
Highlight that shit. Highlight it.
She was shaving his chest hairs in the middle of combat and then yelling, help!
Alrighty, bring them away from the guards. Like, bring them over by the
I got killed by a guard! It shot me in the ass in the middle of watching her shaving that naked dude's chest hair. Sneak attack! He died!
Yeah, animation glitch.
What did I miss for the last 15 minutes? It took me about 15 minutes to kill these cultless guards for the DLC. And in the middle of all that, one of the NPC characters was sitting down in the middle of the air, shaving another person's naked dude's dead body with her sword and then yelling for help. Why is he naked? Why is he naked? Why are you naked? Sigurd.
Oh,
Put on some clothes. I know you work for Bellathar at the General Goods, but why are you naked?
He's fine for me.
Oh, oh, he has clothes on back. There he goes. Oh, nope, he's naked again. Up, oh, up. Oh. His clothes are glitching out. He's a glitched out naked dude. Oh.